Welcome back from a very much needed spring break. We are back to regular programming, bringing you incredibly relevant and important sports news. For starters, the NUTV Sports Department would like to congratulate the seniors on the men's hockey team who played their last game versus Providence on the 11th. While it is sad to see them go, we know that they will move on to bigger and better things. Our very own Aiden McDonough has now signed his first NHL contract and will be joining the Vancouver Canucks. You may be wondering, who will become team captain with McDonough gone? Well, congrats to Justin Ritzkovian on becoming our new team captain. We look forward to a great season. Another Husky worth celebrating is Jaden Struble, who will be joining the Montreal Canadiens. We couldn't be more proud of you. And now, live from Showman Studios, it's Sports Not Live.
Gives it to Jenkins for the championship.
Now, we'll move on to endorsements, and I personally would like to endorse the guy at the front desk at the Sheraton for being incredibly rude to me when all I wanted to do was just ask a couple of questions about housing.
One night is $117.13.
We'll call it 85.
No, we can call it 117.
We would like to endorse the puddle outside Qdoba.
And all of the drivers who drive really fast through it.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water. Please help me.
I'd like to endorse the intramural broomball high stick rule because it's dumb and violence in sports is okay.
I choose violence.
Finally, I want to endorse Gerard Piqué and Shakira because one of them is a criminal and the other one is Gerard Piqué. The NBA playoffs are set to start early next month and, well, we've got a lot to unpack. Firstly, I just want to say that this regular season has been filled with some wild moments. Oh, and also some basketball. LeBron James became the all-time leading scorer by surpassing a guy that looks like he shits himself every 5 minutes. Kevin Durant and Kyrie Irving finally parted ways after realizing that Ben Simmons was on their team, and Ja Morant became the greatest shooter of all time. The doors are locked, right? But the playoffs have never been more of a toss-up. In the Eastern Conference, the Bucks and the Celtics are both in contention for a final spot. Heck, even the 76ers, depending on how many times Joel Embiid humps the air. The Celtics may have lost momentum coming out of the All-Star break, but let's not forget, they had two separate 9-game winning streaks this season, which is still less than the amount of gum Joe Mazzulla chews every single quarter. But as much as I love my Celtics, Milwaukee seems to be the team to beat this year, especially since Giannis went on The Daily Show and blew us away with his terrible reading skills.
Joker, how are you going to make it through the finals where you look like you can barely make it through a Burger King drive-thru? You keep joining super teams to win the NBA title. How about we work out together sometime so I can teach you how to carry your own team?
Come on, Giannis. What's so hard about reading a teleprompter? Noob. Besides those three, the Cavs and the Knicks are also in the mix. Two teams with very interesting players, like Julius Randle, who clearly doesn't have a very good relationship with his barber. Jared Allen, who dresses like he failed his computer science module. And RJ Barrett. Trash. Now, if you thought the East was a toss-up, welcome to the West, where everything is totally 100% fine. After many failed playoff runs, the Nuggets are finally the top seed in the conference, led by the horseback-riding Harvard graduate known as Nikola Jokic. This is legitimately their best chance to finally get into the finals, but they're gonna have to stop the Beam Team. That's right, the Sacramento Kings have won more than 40 games for the first time since 2006. Most of the TikTokers that you, a college-age kid, watch on a daily basis were not even born in 2006. But hey, Sacramento can easily make it to at least the second round. Unluckily for them, they're gonna have to get through a flurry of strong teams like the Memphis Grizzlies with their new star player, Dylan Brooks, who hails from the mean streets of Mississauga, Canada. In all honesty, it's so hard to predict who's going to make it out of the West. But when they're healthy, you can never rule out the Golden State Warriors. With the deadly combination of Steph's incredible shooting and also Draymond's subpar podcasting skills, it's pretty much a given that they'll be lifting their fifth trophy in 8 seasons. There's also a team with a bunch of casuals called the Lakers. They seem to be doing okay ever since they got rid of Russell Westbrook and that one junkyard dog who runs around the court barking at whatever gets in its way. But can they really make the playoffs? It's tough to say when your center is made of paper and the other best player is a skinny white guy named Austin. The real winners of the season have to be the refs. Like, how do you get away with stuff like this?
Tatum.
Throwing someone out of the game for clapping? If this were Morbius, nobody would be allowed in. We all remember that terrible foul call at the end of regulation where LeBron put up an Oscar-winning performance in the maybe it's me category. Poor LeBron. If only he was an ultra-successful athlete who's earned billions over his career. Let's hope that officiating, as well as gameplay, is top-notch. This postseason is truly going to go down to the wire, and that's simply an understatement. For all we know, anyone could be taking home that elusive Larry O'Brien trophy. Except for this guy. He's still canceled.
Hi, I'm Valentina.
And I'm Emmy.
And we're doing Guess the Team Logo!
This looks like clearly the C. Bear.
I know
Chicago
which.
Chicago Bears.
No, this is the this is the team Joe Burrow is on, the really
Bears.
Hot one. No, he's on the Cincinnati Bengals. That's not a bear.
That is a bear.
That's a.
That is a bear. Okay, this is a basketball team.
I see a flame. So my instinct is Miami Heat.
Yes, I think you're actually right.
Okay.
Legit,
okay.
Right. Okay. This is Cowboys.
Texas.
No.
Yeehaw.
No.
Yeehaw.
No.
Yeehaw.
No. Not Texas.
Villanova. No.
It's Cowboys, but something else.
Dallas Cowboys.
I think you're
Dallas,
right.
Dallas, Texas Cowboys, like the cheerleaders.
And show now, those Cowboys didn't let me down.
Oh. Pac-Man.
Hawks.
Hawks. Oh, Seahawks. No. Seattle Seahawks have different colors.
Those are blue and green.
Yeah, yeah.
This is, I literally
Philadelphia Eagles?
I wouldn't know. Yeah, the Philadelphia Eagles.
That's our final answer. LA. King? No.
Yeah. Is what else would it be?
No, because it's like Sacramento Kings.
Oh.
Oh, that's basketball. No, LA Dodgers.
Okay.
Or Angels.
Dodgers?
It's something.
LA.
It's LA.
This is the Wizards.
Of Waverly Place.
And you're watching Disney Channel.
I think this is basketball. This looks like a bit of a basketball.
I know it's Wizards, but I don't know where they're from. Okay.
I'm David Henry from Wizards of Waverly Place.
Tesla.
No.
Fire.
Tennessee. I think Tennessee.
Three hours later.
Tennessee.
Titans?
Wait, Titans sounds right. From where?
Tennessee?
Actually, it could be. Okay.
Yeah.
This is Sparta!
Okay.
This is the LFC.
I don't know what that is.
This is the LFC Peacock.
Oh, football club. This is,
Let's freaking
no,
cook.
It's
the last
show. Lancaster Football Club.
Little Falcon College.
No, this is football club. Like football. This is football.
Oh, I see it now.
But I don't know what the L is. It's
Little.
La Liga. No.
League
Football Club. That's it. That's League Football Club. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think my brain just committed suicide.
Northeastern Huskies! Woo! I'm assuming that was the last one. Okay, yeah.
All right, so I think we did pretty good.
Yeah, what's like our accuracy? Do we get like,
We'll get a score right here. All right, thank you for joining us for...
Guess that team logo! How bad were we? Okay.
Wait, is this Wentworth?
We should have endorsed Wentworth.
The Wentworth skunks? Like, what is that?
No, that's Wisco. I think that's Wisco. Ohio Duck, Oregon Ducks. This is an O duck. It's an O duck. It's an O duck, right? I think it's the Oregon Duck or Ohio Ducks.
I thought it was Orleans.
No, I know Oregon is green. Oh.
Ducks? The New Orleans Ducks?
Quack.